Welding is a job that takes practice. If you are inexperienced, always practice on a piece of scrap metal. The key to a good weld is moving the electrode along the seam and holding the electrode in a 45 to 90 degree angle. For the best result, move the electrode over the seam in one smooth motion. Don't hold the electrode too long on one spot. This will damage your workpiece.